you should get a 100 on the test tomorrow.
Oh, why, thanks!
Oh, my father never touches his crown to his heart unless he really means it.
For the last minute, the king is mute, or he would speak for himself. He has stolen the curse from long ago. Back before Prince Dominus was born, the curse reads, King Sextimus will never talk until the mouse devours the hawk.
Until the mouse devours the hawk? Couldn't you find a really big mouse and a little hawk?
No, we tried that, but the mouse got scared and ran away, and hawk bit daddy to death.
Can you just let me get this test for my belt and we'll figure out something? It certainly is a pleasure meeting His Majesty. A short while ago, I had the pleasure of meeting Her Majesty.
Now that is a nice man.
Your Majesty, don't you think you should have a little talk with Prince Dauntless?
About what?
Your father feels he's neglecting his duties, and now that you're about to get married, he thinks you have to have a little talk,
right now?
Oh, well, he says you better wait until later. There's some things he'd like to look up first.
Well, I certainly do like almost both your parents, Dauntless.
Well, we want you to be happy here, and we know that different from what you're used to.
Well, it is a little hard making the adjustment to dry land and everything.
Well, you must feel like a fish out of water.
As a matter of fact, I do.